Gwyneth Paltrow, 46, has shared some new photos from her September wedding to Brad Falchuk, 47. The couple tied the knot at the actress Hamptons estate in New York in front of family and friends. She donned a stunning white lace dress with floral embroidery designed by Valentino. Guests at the bash included Cameron Diaz, Rob Lowe, Robert Downey Jr. and Steven Spielberg. Gwyneth's daughter Apple, 14, served as a bridesmaid with the ceremony taking place in the marquee on the lawn. Sharing a snap of the happy couple walking away together, the actress thanked those who were involved in putting their special day together. She wrote, "As I start to reflect back on 2018, I am so grateful for all of the incredibly talented people who made our wedding so special. Big thanks to @blossoms_events and @skyline tent company for the stunning and magical wedding tents, #restorationhardware for the beautiful tables, Mario Carbone for the most delicious meal, @gusiostman and @orlandipita for my wedding glam, @piscioli for the perfect wedding dress, and @elizabethsutzman, @xsquared and @teza_official for everything." Speaking to Glamour magazine shortly after the nuptials, Gwyneth said she felt grateful to have tied the knot with Brad. She said, "I feel so lucky, and I am so grateful. It's different to be in your mid-40s, do it again and bring all your experience, your pain, your happiness, suffering, everything. It's actually very heartening. I feel very optimistic." Gwyneth was previously married to Coldplay frontman Chris Martin, who is father to Apple and Moses, 12. The former couple separated in March 2014 and their divorce was finalized in July 2016. Gwyneth and Brad first began dating in 2014 after the actress had a guest starring role on Glee, the musical TV series Brad co-created with Ryan Murphy. They announced their engagement in January 2018. While she made her name as an actress, Gwyneth is also the founder and CEO of the lifestyle company Goop, which she founded in September 2008, originally as a newsletter. Speaking previously on The Today Show, Gwyneth revealed she's scaling back on her acting career to focus on her duties at Goop. She said, "I'm still going to do a little bit here and there, but this really requires almost all of my time. I'm in the office all day, every day. I have a pretty big team. We're almost 85 people, so I kind of need to be at work."